56. Got the dashboard decal on. Some seat belt buckles. Pardon me. This I don't know what even bothered doing. These Chevrolet emblems on the valve covers. You can barely see them. Your big silver and chrome will be. And the car. I got my cloth of things. Chevy Bowtail. This is quite handy because it covers up a blemish in the paint about there. And the bowtail on the back. As per my own rules, I'm going to leave at least one day. Be more clear in this. So can you play safe? There's still a few more decals to do. So I'll clear on Saturday. I also got the white wall done. Not brilliant, but it does the job. Okay, that's about it.